Ganondorf had assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters. Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Ghirahim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Gerudo Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
Huh?
after Zelda's triumph in Gerudo Desert. Impa's forces managed to pinpoint Ganondorf's location. He had conquered Hyrule Castle and transformed it in his own image. From this fortress, he prepared for an unspeakable ritual. Link, Zelda, and all of their allies from across the ages marched toward Ganon's tower, ready for the final, decisive battle. If they fell, all of Hyrule would fall with them.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
The Dark Beast, Ganon, had been defeated by Link and his allies. Hyrule Castle was free from the clutches of the powerful darkness. Together, Zelda and Link set out for the Temple of the Sacred Sword. There, they would seal away a fragment of the evil spirit. This surely would bring peace back to the land. Or so they believed. But no sooner had Link and Zelda departed when a new horde of monsters approached Hyrule Castle. Ganondorf had fallen, and the monsters were left without a leader. But still, they showed no hesitation in attacking innocent Hyruleans. Without Link or Zelda, or the allies who had come to their aid from other worlds, Hyrule Castle was left quite defenseless. In order to protect the people of the land, Impa gathered together battle-weary soldiers whose wounds had not even begun to heal. This, then, would be their sacrifice for Hyrule. They fought as valiantly as they could. At that moment, a girl approached the battlefield. Linkle's journey had been plagued by false starts from the moment she left her village, but she had finally arrived at Hyrule Castle. She witnessed the brave soldiers struggling to defeat the attacking monsters. Their courage kindled her spirit, and Linkle knew that the time had come to fulfill her destiny. She gripped tightly the compass hanging around her neck and readied herself to save Hyrule. Without another thought, Linkle leapt into the fray amid the hordes of screeching monsters.
Thank you. Yeah! Hmph!